So we're all doing the pacemaker. 65 seconds is what we're looking for at 400 metres. Tyrone Watson. And also Lucy Hayes now coming through. There's Lucy Hayes from Watson. He goes through 200 metres, down 31 seconds. Lucy Hayes with the best of 2.16.3 in the 20 from last year. Slight gap to Tyra Watson, Sarah Marion, 2.19 this season, 2.13 last season. At that moment, there's only Lucy Hayes gone with the pacemaker. It is a great pace being set here. So 63.5, good pace there. There we go, the number 17 in the chase there, the front of that group. There is a huge gap between first and second at the moment. And if anything, it's extending. There's a fantastic run here down the Stoke Cafe. We can keep this going. Surely you'll lose my best. Well under 140 at 600 metres. Natalie Whitten, the Guernsey athlete, is in there as well. A brave effort from Lucy Hayes. Can she keep that going? It's a significant lead. Looks strong. So another one of the Alan Morris stables. Jackson. Natalie Whitten, close there for second place with Chloe Cowan for 2.15.58.